it coming. You could just stay around and wouldn't have to worry about one of your people dying. But now it's elevated, cause once you put someone's kids in it, the shit gets escalated. It ain't just worse no more, is it? It's a different ballgame. You call names and you ain't just rapping. We actually tried to stop the 50 and Javi from happening. Me and Dre attacked with him, kicked it and had a chat with him, and asked him not to start it. He wasn't gonna go after him until Josh started gapping in magazines how we stabbed him. Fuck the 50, smashed him, mass on him, let him have it. But I'm so busy being pissed off, I don't stop to think that we just inherited 50's beef with Murder Inc. And he's inherited mine, which is fine, ain't like either of us mind. We still have soldiers that's on the front line that's willing to die for us as soon as we give the orders. Never to extort us, strictly to show they support us.
I'm capable of anything. My imagination can give me wings to fly like doves over the streets watching many things. Kids walking home from school on drug blocks, missionaries pass out papers that read love God. I see faces, cases, judges and jurors, masons, lawyers and cops. I watch as every thug's face is my mirror, but this was one in particular. This kid, he was the vintage stick of my pro. 16 years old, fit his jail sentence, nowhere to go. Every morning calls his comrade to come and get him to smoke. He insane, already gone mad, blames himself for his setbacks. Dangerous street corners where his set's at, sling from dust the dawn. Detectives act like they maniacs chasing him. His ass was flaring, smoking like a chimney on Remy. Of course he not caring. He need a place to go to keep his mind expanding. I give him a helping hand.
Picture my prophecy, stress in the city, the cops are dropping me, the projects full of bullets, the bodies is dropping, there ain't no stopping me, constantly moving while making millions, witnessing killers, leaving dead bodies in the abandoned buildings, carries the children cause they're illin', addicted to killing, and the appeal from the cap, feeling without feeling, but will they last or be blasted, hard-headed bastard, maybe you're listening in this casket, the aftermath, more bodies being buried, I'm losing my homies in a hurry, they relocating to the cemetery, got me worried, stressing my business worried, the question is will I live? No one in the world loves me, I'm headed for danger. Don't touch strangers, put one in the chamber whenever I'm feeling this anger. Don't wanna make excuses, cause this is how it is. What's the use unless we're shooting? No one notices the you. It's just me against the world, baby.